So, as you heard, the talk is about left-class translation of vector functions. Now, we'll focus on a specific kind of vector function, which is Dirichlet characters. But by people generally that, so people interested in that, they can ask later. And the final talk.
Andiamo la mia.